Hey guys, it's me eating burger, you know, and my son Jacob. Hey Jacob.
Yay!
We are eating burger. I'm eating chicken burger, burger de pollo. Salad is coming out. I was doing some delivery. Yo estaba haciendo unos delivery and I wanted to make a stop. Alexander's sleeping right here. And Isaac is somewhere. yeah. You know, french fries, papita.
Also, guys, make sure to...
Come on, get in.
Guys, also make sure to thumbs up and leave a like for this video. And also hit that subscribe button.
Jacob?
Yep.
What are you eating? Apple. Show them what you're eating.
I'm eating...
Come here, get closer.
Nuggets?
Take one out.
Nuggets? Come on. Nuggets?
Jacob's eating chicken nuggets. He's gonna be a nugget soon. What else?
And fries? Also?
Jacob's eating French fries. Papa frita. How you say? Come here, get in.
French.
Get in. Join the camera.
French fries. Papa.
Papa frita. Say papa frita.
Papa frita.
we talking Spanish right here. Here. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más está comiendo? What are you eating? They put a lot of ketchup in here, man.
Ketchup.
Salsa de tomate.
Salsa.
Come here, get in, come on. They want to hear you. Salsa.
Salsa.
De
tomate.
Tomate. Ketchup. All right.
Ketchup.
You know, I already showed you what I was eating. Alexander is eating the same thing Jacob's eating. With the juice. He's sleeping right now. He woke up early in the morning and started playing games. And me, I got a Sprite, a King Burger, baby. So yeah, I was doing some deliveries. Yo estaba haciendo algunos deliveries right now. And I stopped to eat something. Paré para comer algo con Jacob. I'm gonna try to put the camera on Jacob because Jacob, you're eating good, bro.
If you try nuggets with fries and ketchup, it'll taste good. I promise.
Yep. You gotta say anything? You wanna tell him anything? Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, I'm gonna show you Alex's. Alejandro, you know, you can see him. He's right there, laying down. He's muy pequeño. Come. I'm hearing some music too. Musica. Companion. Hi guys, I'm gonna finish eating. What the minute they come in? He don't eat it. What do you mean? Don't eat it. He was trying to get my Sprite. Where's your juice? I don't give a Sprite because he gets too hype. Yo le doy mucha soda porque se pone activo. His name is Hurricane. Oh my gosh. They didn't put ice. You didn't feel like, you didn't, I mean, it's hot. Ugh.
I think it's hot. Ugh.
It's like water. Come on, watch. Like we always talked about. You were so excited for me to finally drive up. You got your birthday coming up, right? His birthday coming up.
Hey. I know what I want for my birthday.
Okay, he's gonna tell you guys what he wants for his birthday. Él le va a decir que quiere para su cumpleaños. What do you want for your birthday, boy?
Tornadoes and like tornado toys and like little spinner thing that makes tornadoes.
I told you he's a tornado boy. He's a hurricane. Me dije que era un huracán. Let me stop playing like that.
What? Right now. Think.
No, you do not. He said he see one right now because the weather looked like it's snowing. It started snowing. Empezó a nevar. It's not wow that we could say wow. No es muy duro que digamos wow, que es bastante. Pero it's just a little, you can barely see it. I'm going to focus the camera. Voy a poner la cámara over there on the other side for you guys to see. I don't know, like little white stuff. You know what? Never mind. I don't know if you guys saw it or not, but
yeah.
Why you drinking my soda, huh? My Sprite, boy. I'm doing something. I turn around and there it go. When I go look at my soda, man, it's done. Estoy haciendo algo y cuando me volteo a buscar mi soda, al final ya se ha acabado. I saw you. You're a cheater.
Uh-oh.
It's back. So yeah, guys. Talking about your birthday. I'm planning to do something by the 30th. What is this on my hair? Una paja. Little girl. It's that. How you call it? Lettuce. That's how Jico do his food. Look, leave it there. He dip it in ketchup. Él lo baña en la ketchup. Oh my gosh, my music. Oh yeah. Oh my French fries, baby. My French fries. Yeah, let me get some of your juice. Open it.
I'm strong. Yeah. My nails can easily cut this. Yeah. I mean, they're not that good. I don't.
Just to twist it. Here, let me open it.
You have to twist this hard for like for the for the stick to come out. And you see, I cut the the tape with my nails. And now you have just.
What was happening? Show it to them. What is this? This is mine.
This is mine.
It don't look as nice, but...
It looks like ice... It looks like ice cream.
It looks like a castle. I'm a savage. Okay. I thought about going to do exercise.
I thought we were going to the gym.
Yo quiero hacer ejercicio con Jacob. He need it.
I wanna go to the gym.
We're gonna start in the house. And running in the park.
Can I have a treadmill?
No. You lazy ass boy.
I want a treadmill.
What is that?
I want a treadmill.
I don't know, but guys, look. Jacob is gonna be doing videos. I'm gonna put Jacob do video. One day, we're gonna do what? What challenge should we do? We should do a challenge today. Right? Yo, stop eating too much. Jacob coming. I'm not saying I don't eat, but. I do eat. No estoy diciendo que yo no como. Wait, Jacob. Tell them anything. How you feel? Good.
Guys.
Wait now.
Guys.
Go ahead.
I feel happy because...
Come on, get in camera.
Guys, I feel happy because... you guys are the best.
Oh, my phone.
And that's why you guys are the best. And we love you guys. And that's why I'm happy. And I'm happy because we have more viewers. And we love you guys.
Yes.
And you guys support us.
We love all your support. Your comments. Oh, regarding, talking about comments. I don't know if you've seen the videos. That
also, guys, in the comments, comment
down below
what challenge we should do.
Yeah, let us know. Déjenos saber, I'm a challenge in Spanish. Déjenos saber qué reto ustedes quieren que nosotros hagamos. I know one. They said, I'm going to do it. I'm not going to say it.
I know every challenge.
Jacob, I gotta tell you a secret.
First, everyone.
Wait.
We got 5 challenges. Okay.
You know what? One of them, somebody been telling me to do this. And to see his reaction. That's the cow lick challenge. Ew! But with food. Ugh. That's gross. I'm sorry. How you feel? Nasty? Blech. Like a cow lick you?
I feel nasty.
Dito, don't say you feel nasty, bro. I'm your mom, man. I ain't doing that. Guys, he don't like it. One time I did a prank on him, the cowlick challenge part 1, and it's long time, like something like 1 year, 2 year, and he was little, he was like, ew, mommy, you breath stink. But I did it when I woke up in the morning. Of course, I did brush my teeth, but by then, you know, he was more little, and I know he would still feel like yucky. He might hope, but if you move, you're gonna get more licks. That's a challenge part 2. But it's crazy because, I mean, I don't like doing that, but it's a challenge. I mean, to my kids. So yeah. I don't know if I should do it.
Should we prank Alex?
Isaac! You don't like it? Yo, I'm gonna do that to Isaac. Yo, what happened? Are you in shock? Yo! Bumblebee! He faking! So yes, I'm gonna prank Isaac. Alex!
Yes.
Good morning! Buenos días, Alejandro! Say good morning, everybody. Okay, he don't want to eat. Alex, say hi, baby. He went back to sleep. Okay, guys, here, put this away from him. Don't eat it. Stop it, that's his food. Digga, man, this boy. Damn, let me take it away from him. This out. So yeah, guys. Wait, Jacob. Put it in the bag. Alright, guys. How I was saying. Here. Alexander falls asleep. He woke up early. And regarding the challenge, I am gonna do it. But I think I should do it to Isaac because Isaac, he don't like to be bothered. Isaac do not like when somebody kisses him. He's gonna be flipping off, and I think that's the good part, which you guys gonna see his reaction.
Okay, guys. I know every challenge in the world. Okay, comment down below if what challenge you pick. Number one, number two, number three, or number four, or number five.
No, okay. I'm just gonna do the cow leg challenge part one.
One challenge.
The other one I'll do a little one.
One challenge is to make sure Isaac is ready.
For what?
That's not the challenge. The challenge is first, prank him that, like, pretending that, okay, one prank is pretending that you have school and you have to go to daycare.
No, that's dumb. I'm gonna prank you too, so don't be slick trying to prank your brother. You won't even notice. It's gonna be fun, boys and girls. It's gonna be fun because I'm waiting for summer to come good. Estoy esperando que el verano venga muy bueno para poder hacerle funny. Jacob, thanks to the boys. They're going to be flipping off. And I know they're going to be getting me too. So they are growing. And you know how they are. Boys. Jacob's a DJ. Right, Jacob? You the DJ?
Mm-hmm.
Jacob, her DJ. He be putting music, man, with... Let me stop. Oh, man. He's the DJ, man. I don't know. He got that inside him. Like, he just put music like he's in a grown-up boy. He act like he's, like, what? I'm 31. He act like he's older than me. I like that. Because that means that he's going to be taking mommy, all right? Boom, boom. Okay, I'm done eating. Let me put my chapstick. Let me put my baby on. I love this one. The DJ. Okay, guys. You okay, Jacob? Hey, I see you, Jacob. He's slick. Alright, guys. Now the summer come. Ahora que venga el caliente. We in spring right now. Ahora que venga el caliente, like extremely hot. We are definitely going to be going to the beach. Why would we going to be going to How you call that?
The Poconos.
The Poconos. Mama and the Poconos. We're gonna go to the you know, different places. We're gonna be staying in a hotel.
We're gonna be in a hotel where the beaches is, or maybe we could go to a carnival.
Oh yeah, I love carnival. You know, I used to go in Cheltenham. Remember the one with the hammer? It's one with a hammer that you sit. It's like for two people, front and back, and it goes around, spin you, whoosh, all the way down, go like vroom, vroom, and then the other one come around Chuck backwards. No, it's like
it's the Chuck E. Cheese.
No, it's some machine. Some machine.
Like you sit on it. Then after that, you have to put a seatbelt. Then after that, and then after that, come back, and then after that, goes like here, and then after that comes
yes, down. All of that. All of that you guys gonna see.
Chuck E. Cheese.
And this is the year that, you know, I think this is the year that my kids gonna be having more fun than ever. And besides me trying to get this house, guys, I don't know. I'm trying to get this house, but if I don't get, I'm in an apartment right now. But the kids don't have a yard. The yard, yes, is there, but it's the owner, you know, like, it's people down there, so I don't feel comfortable going to somebody else's yard. You know, my kids are kids, and kids play, and I just rather take my kids out to a park outside. You know, I don't feel comfortable like having my kids right there when other people be, ah, look at that kid running on my flowers, and this and that, or whatever. But yeah, you okay? Are you okay? Where's your screws? You got your screws? Los tornillos los tiene puesto. Alright, guys, we are gonna let you go for now, but you know what's coming. Lo vamos a dejar por ahora. Ya ustedes saben qué es lo que va a venir for this summer. Para este verano, it's gonna be coming a lot of stuff. Muchas cosas. Where did you go? Come on, say something. Well, I'm gonna leave. Bye. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Peace out.
Peace out.
Jacob's gonna close the channel. You're gonna come. Okay, ciao. Oh, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to us channel right here, baby. And anything?
Hit that bell button and subscribe.
And if you're new, we're definitely going to be following you as well. Peace out, baby. Bye.